Hey, what? We're going to interview people.
Okay.
I mean,
yes, we're doing interview questions. Get up there. Is this your first or your last?
I mean, I mean, well, I'm not a freshman and I'm not a senior, so I mean, I don't really know what you're talking about.
Okay, then. What is your favorite part of high school?
Nothing.
What is your favorite school holiday and why?
School holiday?
Yes.
Christmas.
Why?
Because I get to be with friends and family.
Wait, don't we need to take pictures of the kids?
What the United States game?
Wait, I need a slide.
Sorry? 40-something.
Nice. Could you tell me how bad it is? It's nice. I need you to go in detail. It's real nice. I need you to tell.
And this is the interview part two.
We've heard that the sun is probably about to explode. What do you think about that?
Why? Why not? You don't like the sun?
I do, but...
The sun gives you life, man. You gotta have life. And do you not have life?
I do.
You don't really seem very inspirational in talking.
I don't know.
Where are you going right now?
I'm about to go home.
Can I come with you?
No.
Hey.
Good, how you doing?
Yeah, not too well. But what's your plans in 5 years?
5 years.
Do you have plans? What is your plans in 30 years?
I don't have any.
Do you do any drugs?
That's not camera worthy.
Wear the shades. You look. I feel like you would look dope in these shades.
Yeah, I can't.
Oh shit, he matches. Look at this.
Satisfy your
needs. Wow. Yes. So, have you ever watched The Office?
No.
What is wrong with you?
A lot.
This is a wrap. Will, you did a great job today. I really appreciate you helping me. What do you think of this?
It was fun,
man. Will sucks as a filmer. I really wish I didn't bring him along today. I wish I didn't. Oh, crap. Will. Hi.
Hi, Will.
Hey.
Hi.